Good morning or good afternoon. I think it's 11:31. Good morning. We decided to do a last minute plan to go to the beach. We weren't going to, but Cora's supposed to go to daycare and do her water day, which is when they put in water. Alana dropped her off, which is early, like 10. Like, oh, it's already over. So I felt really guilty. I decided to come back home and we're going to do beach day. And we're going to pick her back up and go to the beach to make up for the fact that she missed water day. Plus, we could all use a nice beach day to get out. That's Huey. He's been barking at absolutely nothing lately for some reason. Like, he hears like the air move and he's barking for some reason. So that's what you're hearing. What are you barking at? All right, his defense, I do hear people in the hallway. So maybe he is barking at something for once. So yes, I was snooping. I guess it's people moving in, maybe. I didn't see any moving trucks outside, but they're moving in or moving like a piece of furniture in or something. I'm the nosiest person in the world. You see that right there? That bug. There's a lot of them out there. That's why we don't use the balcony like we used to, because it's just like it's open, so there's just like bugs and things that can just fly in and harass you when you're trying to relax and read. It's a beautiful balcony though, but it'd be better if it's screened in. Baby boss man is here too. Give himself a nice little clean. We are in Bucky's. It's crowded for usual during the day, but we're doing our shopping. There's like someone everywhere, but yeah, it's like Disney vibes. And there's Koa.
Wild.
We are almost to the beach. It's like 2 minutes away. It's gonna find parking, which I don't think it'll be too hard since it's a Friday, and I don't know, it's not a weekend day, and 4th of July was yesterday, so I don't think there'll be a lot of people, and also this beach isn't as popular as the other beaches. Alright y'all, we are at the beach. We made it to the beach. It's nice and windy. I love the wind. I love the wind of a beach. I love how windy it is. Always a breeze. Nice and chilly waters.
Back it up.
Our toes. I don't go out that far because I can't swim and because I don't want to get my hair wet when it's like not overdue, which is not overdue, it looks fine right now. And also she doesn't want to go in the water, so I mean, I can't leave her up here by herself anyways. But it's been actually a really good beach day. It feels really good up and reading my Kindle. She's playing with the sand, he's playing in the water. It's been nice. She's a mermaid, look at her body and then her fin. Mermaid body. All right, we're making a quick Publix stop because we need cat food. There she goes zooming. And there's Publix. All right, we got some goods. Heavy. I hate that this camera keeps going fuzzy. All right, we got some burger fries, so we're all about to fuck it up. About to eat it. Girl, can you get the one with the egg on it? Looks delicious. Hello guys, it's a new day. It's another vlog. It's Wagon Core. I think I'm gonna attach this to our beach day vlog, the Make It Warm vlog. She's got Patrick, she's bringing. You gotta put your shoes on.
Hey.
But anyways, all right, I'll vlog when she's not doing this. he's gotten the haircut. You can't tell because he's wearing a hat. Cute.
Thanks. We did need some laundry detergent and some milk.